Now that you have all the right personal protective equipment, it's time to start thinking about how to best mix and use these chemicals. Safety data sheets are an important resource for making sure chemicals are handled and used safely. They have specific sections dedicated to handling chemicals. Farm owners or managers must ensure these are readily available for all chemicals used, either in a hard copy or in digital format. Those handling chemicals should have the appropriate chemical accreditation. There are a number of different providers of chemical accreditation. Just search for chemical user training on the Primary Industries and Regions SA website for a list of registered training organisations. When mixing chemicals, follow the label instructions. Chemical labels are a legal document, and using chemicals outside of label instructions can have severe consequences. An important safety consideration when applying chemicals is the cabin filter on the tractor or self-propelled sprayer. Carbon cabin filters should be changed or at least recharged if the indicator beads have changed colour after 400 hours of use, according to the inspection due date on the filter, or if there is any concern regarding the performance of the filter. Safety procedures are just as important for farmers using chemicals outside of machinery, such as for jetting or backlining livestock. Pay close attention to the safety data sheets and wear the correct PPE. Always follow the chemical label, ensuring that the correct mixing rates are used. All backlining must be done outdoors or under an enclosed shelter with open sides. This reduces the risk of operators inhaling chemical fumes when applying the products. Farm owners or managers must ensure that an emergency shower or clean water is available close to chemical mixing points so that workers can wash their hands or themselves in the event of a spill. When spraying is in progress, it's good practice to let others nearby know. This can be done by contacting neighbours or putting out a roadside sign, which should be left there until the chemical has dried. For further information, visit the SafeWork SA website at safework.sa.gov.au or call 1300 365 255.